Don't procrastinate, because if you do, chances are something will happen and you'll not have a plan in place. Probably most attorneys are like me in that I didn't know what to do or how to do it. We're experts in some fields, but this is not one of those fields. And so find somebody to help. And then the other advice, I guess, would be to be flexible. If you're the person selling the firm, it's got to be a win-win situation. And I think for some attorneys, maybe transitioning out quicker would work better. For me, a gradual transition has worked out great.